how to active two WhatsApp business account in your phones. So first of all, you'll have to open your Play Store or App Store on your phone. So simply you have to open, and here you have to search for Multispace. Okay, so simply search it. Alright, so after you searching Multispace, you will got the Multispace app. So simply choose on it. So simply you have to install this Multispace app on your phone. Okay, so I have successfully installed the Multispace app. So simply after installing that, you will have to open this app. Okay, agree. Okay, enable. You have to give access to the app to clone the app. So I am giving access. Alright, so here I got options to clone multiple apps in my one device. Alright, now here I can see the clone app for my phone. So now in this case, we are cloning the WhatsApp app for logging in two WhatsApp account on my phone. So simply go for the WhatsApp. Okay, so simply you have to verify your new phone number and log into your WhatsApp new account. So simply follow the procedure. Okay, so simply enter the code. Okay, simply follow the procedure to verify and log into your WhatsApp account. Okay, so simply it is verified and I am logged into this new account here. So simply I have to type here my name. Okay, so simply I am skipping this. Okay, so we are now logged into another WhatsApp account on my phone. Like you can see, I have an existing WhatsApp account here. Okay, so it's my existing WhatsApp account here, and here I have the new WhatsApp account. Like I can use this two WhatsApp account on my same phone. So likewise, you can also clone the WhatsApp app and enjoy the feature of two WhatsApp account on single phone. If this video was helpful to you, please do like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon over there. So thank you for watching this. Have a nice day.